Lucy Gander just wants to be done. Who'll give me milk and sugar for bread I have none? I'll go back to bed and I'll lie there all day. Nothing here to eat, so there's nothing to...
Then you'll have to go hungry.
Thank you. Thank you. still in depression. Now's my chance to do some selling. Never saw the scrub of yelling. But it's been a lot of chores, scrubbing, dusting, sweeping floors. So I brought my best wood out, tramped with them from house to house. My broom's here, my broom's here. Sweep your chimney, sweep your carpet, sweep your cobwebs. And so I drove a roaring train, and all the food is on me. Now be quick and set the table. I could eat a horse and sable. Children, and some girls, but where is Hans?
Where is Hans? Oh, who's to know? But at least I do know this, that the jug is smashed to bits.
The jug is smashed to bits.
And the cream will run away.
Dang it all. Why is it the surest talent? Always are in trouble.
They're in trouble every bit. I just turn my back and they are it. When I came home, they were jumping, hopping and dancing around and thumping. And I got so mad that I took a swing.
And the jug of
milk
was spent. Such a mother, it's out of place, seems so bad to me, I must say. But where could Hansel and Gretel have gone?
Growing out to the Ilsenstein.
The Ilsenstein. Now don't tell me that. Over hill and there, to the midnight air, they gallop. again. They say she stalks around with a glittering crunch, a punching sound, and children plump and tender to eat. She lures with magic gingerbread sweets. An evil pet with foul intent, she lures the children, poor little things, in an oven bread hot. She pops all the lot, she shuts the door down, and turns in the ground.
Let us do like the cuckoo too, who takes more than he ought to do. I feel so good, sharp as a knife. I never slept so well in my life.
But listen, us here by the tree. I hear the strangest kind of tree.
Really, I too had a dream. I dreamt that I heard a morning ringing as though the angels in heaven were singing. Was a clouds above me was floating, half winged floating in the distance away. So then, all around the light was streaming, rays of glory from heaven beaming. In the golden story, falling from heaven,
as a mine.
like sweet. You charming children, so nice to eat.
Oh, my God. Let me go.
My darling, don't you give yourself as a dear heart. What makes you say such things? I am Rossi in a dainty mouth. I dearly love all boys and girls. I'm innocent as a newborn child. That's why all the children come visit my house.
Focus. watch the magic head. Eyes are staring dull as lead. Now you angels off to bed.
So hungry, I will start on you, dear Gretel, with your heart, you're so tender, plump and good, just the thing for witches' food.
Hustle!
I'm creeping. One little push, bang, does the door clang. Then very soon we'll make a grand cake. And when from the oven I take her, she'll look like a cake from the baker. By magic fire and changed into gingerbread. See, see a sly. So up, 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 get up, 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 the broomstick and egg, come to not lag. And on the day I ride away, I'm here and there and everywhere. None can know to join the we just dance I go. And three and four are witches lore, and five and six are witches tricks, and nine is one, and ten is none, and seven is nil, or what she will. And so they're right till dawn of day. Gingerbread's ready. Carefully look at whether it's good yet, but if it wants more, quick shut the door.
see what I see?
Gingerbread children.
Here's a lesson taught, how witch herself was caught on the way.